So you're a swimmer. Nice.
Who are you and what the hell are you doing in my pool?
It's okay. I'm your pool man. Just checking your pH levels and stuff, which, by the way, are looking awesome.
You are not our pool man. Our pool man is old, has a mustache, his name... Okay, so I don't know his name, but he's definitely not you.
What can I say? You got me. Should have gone with the mustache.
You go to Arroyo, right? Daryl something?
Derek.
Your name's Daryl Derek?
No, just Derek.
Well, Derek, you've got 20 seconds until I call the cops.
Whoa, wait, just hear me out. I know it was wrong to barge in on you like this. I figured for a guy like me to get the attention of someone like you, I had to do something extreme.
I see. And why is my attention so important to you?
Do you really have to ask? You're Shar Chamberlain. You're not really gonna call the cops, are you?
Why shouldn't I?
Well, for one, it's gonna make it a lot weirder when I ask you out.